Okay, I'm really not being unprofessional. I'm afraid I'm going to cough, so I'm trying not to interrupt your children. So, excuse me. Okay. Thank you so much for coming out on a beautiful Sunday and for giving up your time. I know it's a busy time of year. I very much appreciate all the support that you always give us. And I am so proud of these students behind me. They work hard every single day to make this happen. They have lots of pieces of music, and I'm not going to get up and announce every one of them because you have a program, and you're not here to listen to me talk, you're here to listen to them sing. So without further ado, this is the Pikeville Junior High School Chorus, and they are presenting their Christmas program 2017. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm really not going to interrupt every time. Where's my mom and dad? Hi, mom and dad. That's so wonderful. All right. I do want to recognize our soloist, though. We had Miss Lainey Vasquez. Did I say that right? I was really worried. Okay. And then we had Miss Lauren McCoy singing the solo. Okay, really, last time. But I have got to tell you about this song. I heard this song, and I was like, oh, the most wonderful time of the year. Everybody wants to do that song. And I got it, and Miss Dina looked at me, and she was like, did you look at this? I was like, well, it sounded pretty. And she was like, so it was so hard that she actually recorded it because she didn't feel comfortable playing it. So it's three parts, and it has been a real challenge. But I feel confident that they can do it. So this is, and it's going to be, the most wonderful time of the year.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Because she's used to me talking all the time. See, she wasn't ready. All right, our last song for this group. Can you believe 18 kids can make that kind of sound in junior high? I just can't get over it. I just can't. They are such a good group. They really are. They're so talented. I hope they stick with me through thick and thin, through everything, because they're going to be a really great group as they get older. Our last song is really special. I think it's our favorite. That's why I put it last. It just happens to be Miss Dina's, one of Miss Dina's creations. This is her song. She wrote the words, she wrote the music, and we are privileged enough to get to sing it. This song is called Love Was Born, and it is our last selection. Thank you. so proud of them. I just don't even know what to say. That's 18 junior high kids. Okay, it's time for high school. Stand up, please. TJ, cut the mics, please, for just a second. Oh, there we are. Okay. All right. Cut the mics and then didn't have any sound. So. All right. My fault. This is the high school choir. We have 10 boys, which is like such a blessing most of the time. When they sing, it is such a blessing. Okay. All right. So we've got 40 kids in this choir, and they are doing some tough music. I'm trying to branch out of what I normally do, and so we've got a couple things that are a little bit different, and so we hope that you enjoy our performance.
Thank you.
That Deck the Halls was also arranged by Miss Dina Gibson. The next song is going to have several solo parts and then a trio at the end. So those are Brittany Hopkins, Jack Lakin, Zan McCoy, Nate Mattingly. So I guess that's four, that'd be a quartet. That's Christmas to Me.
Hanging all the stockings. That's Christmas to me.
Would have been assuming you knew who these people were, but you may not. Nate Mattingly sang one solo, Take a Bow. Yay. Dan McCoy. Jack Lakin. And Brittany Hopkins. Yeah. Small group, step out, please. Soloist on that piece was Maura McCoy. That was also arranged by Miss Dina Gibson. We are down to the last two pieces, which are my two favorites. First one is an a cappella piece called Follow That Star. Sarah Givens will be doing a solo on that one. And the last and final piece is Oh Holy Night, except that we're going to throw a little wrench in the plan there. When I was in high school, a long time ago, at my choir, we always did Carol of the Bells, and we also did the Hallelujah Chorus. Well, what got to be really, really neat was that people would come back to hear their high school choir. And when they came back to hear the high school choir, she would ask them to join us for Carol of the Bells as well as the Hallelujah Chorus. And the last time I got to see my choir director conduct, I got to sing those two pieces with her at her final concert. So they're very special to me. And today, I don't know if I have anybody else that's kind of looking, but it did me so good to see Hannah Otten. She's been turning pages for Miss Dina, and she's here. So what we're going to do, we always did a couple in the, we had like a foyer. And so we are going to go out after Oh Holy Night, and you are welcome to join us. Just come out there. They're going to stand down in the foyer there, and we are going to sing Carol of the Bells one last time, and Hannah's going to join us. And if there's any more alumni, or if you know the song and you're a singer, you feel free to join in, because we always have community members too. So, Follow That Star, Oh Holy Night. I'm really hoping you're going to love Oh Holy Night as much as I do. And then we will proceed out there. So, special thanks to Hannah Otten for turning pages. And it's so nice to have her here. It's just the biggest thing. And Miss Dina Gibson for everything in the world that she does for us. Writes music. And yeah. lines, what's up with me, what's up with them. So thank you so much. It's such a joy to work with her. We were actually late because we were singing in a cantata. Well, I was singing, and she was playing in a cantata at her church. So thank you again for being here, for sharing this time with us. I hope this really puts you in the Christmas spirit. setting up shortly. I've got a couple of junior high who are going to get the doors. And you can meet us out there if you want to hear. You can stand at the doors. Thank you so much for coming and being such a great audience. Thank you.